can explain it pretty easily. Have you ever been to a birthday party for children, and one of the children won't stop screaming, cause he's just a little attention attractor? When he grows up to be a comic or actor, he'll be rewarded for never maturing, for never understanding or learning that every day can't be about him. There's other people, you selfish asshole.
pizza. I'm a boy.
I wish I were a boy. Not all the time, just sometimes. I wish I could put on eyeliner and glitter and actually look good and have girls whisper about me in bookshops because I look like a character from their favorite book. And I wish I were a boy with dark fluffy hair that I love to mess up and shake and makes everyone stop and stare. And I wish I were a boy so I'd finally look cute in dresses and skirts and pants and suits. And I wish I were a boy with a deep rock and roll voice that makes people stop in their tracks, but I don't have that choice.
I wish I was a boy.
Cold freezing night. Holy cow!
I know, okay? I know I'm supposed to be proud and confident and not care about what others think. But sometimes I just wish I wasn't like this.
Doesn't know how to communicate. His mind is in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space? Get a load of this train wreck. His hair's a mess and he doesn't know who he is yet. But little do we know the stars welcome him with open.
Yeah, he doesn't look like a male, but did you have to make it worse by mentioning it to him? You think he doesn't care? Of course he does. He cries himself to sleep every night for that exact reason, wondering why he was born like this, asking himself, why wasn't I born like the rest of the boys I have seen in public? It's gotten to a point where he literally wants to kill himself over it. He has tried all sorts of things to change his body, but it never helps. Nobody knows how much it hurts him when someone tells him he looks feminine. He just laughs it off, so no one knows about the amount of pain he's really going through mentally.
I'm off to guard the queen. That's my job.
Ooh, I'll come too.
No, you can't guard the queen.
Why not?
You're not good at it.
I am, really, I am.
No, you better stay home.
But I'm a guard just like you.
To guard the queen. That's my job.
Ooh, I'll come too.
No, you can't guard the queen.
Why not?
You're not good at it.
I am, really, I am.
No, you better stay.
But I'm a guard just like you.
Try making faces, try telling jokes, making little sounds. Who's inside again? Went out to look for a reason to hide again. Well, well, buddy, you found it. Now come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.
Where's Olivia?
Oh, she's probably up at the house.
Stewie.
Yeah?
It's your fault.
What?
It's your fault.
I know.
It's your fault.
I know.
No, Stewie. Stewie. It's your fault.
Don't do...
I was a boy.